So I want you to see the difference between when I put this key under this action, how difficult this is to push down and move back up. But after a bit of lubrication with some Sailkote, it's just special stuff by McLube, it'll take a second to dry. That key slips on that post perfectly.